graduate projecting financing policy. Our graduate comes out of schools with brilliant ideas and policies, and then we cannot finance those projects for them. So when they come out of schools with those ideas, after a few years when they don't find jobs, all those ideas are gone. So the APC will put a policy, a fund, that when immediately you come out of school, you will access that fund to build your dream. You will access that fund. If we had done that earlier, some years back, Ghana would have been better than China. Chinese are doing it. That is why you have every factory everywhere. But we would prefer to spend those monies on toys like Land Cruisers, free accommodation for ministers, free Land Cruisers for ministers, free fuel for ministers, free houseboys and house girls for ministers. If you keep them giving them free, how will they know your difficulties? So my government will not give free Land Cruiser, free accommodation to any minister. You are paid salary. Use your salary to buy your car. You are paid salary. Use your salary to pay for your accommodation. You are paid salary. Use your salary to buy your fuel. You are paid salary. Use your salary to educate your children. Just like the ordinary Ghanaians. You cannot be exception. No way. The way we go through, the things we find, the difficulties we challenge, we go through, if you go through those challenges, you will begin to put policies that will benefit every Ghanaian. But if you are living in luxury, how will you know the difficulties the ordinary people are going through? And that's why you roll your tinted glasses and drive anyhow, splash water to the ordinary Ghanaian who is working hard to sustain his living.
You are telling the truth.
And that is the truth.